This is the backwards one leg stride drill around a circle. We're going to have a glide skate trace the circle. We're going to have our stride skate pushing on the outside of the circle. We'll have our player's stick on their hip, one hand behind the hip, one hand in front of the hip. The idea is that if the stick is parallel with the ice and level, and our hands are on the stick, then our shoulders will be level. We also want our stick to trace the circle line, so we want our shoulders on turned in, so we see the emblem of the jersey toward the middle dot, and also the eyes toward the middle dot. Here we go. Deep knee bend. We just pump that outside foot. We talked about seven cuts as opposed to C cuts, because we really want to snap the toe on the ball, up on the balls of our feet, up by our toes. We're snapping that skate, and the glide skate is trying to chase the middle circle. So that is backwards one-legged stride drill around a circle.